This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats. We are Beast.
I apologize if I smell like a foot. You don't smell me?
No. No, I don't want to do that. Lean a little bit closer, see. Roses really
smell like boo boo boo. Yeah. You probably do smell.
No, I don't. I would tell you.
What do you have to say to everybody out there leaving hate comments on my channel?
You shouldn't leave hate comments for anybody, really. If you don't like something, then keep it to yourself.
How about this one? Fuck you.
Yeah, that's a little bit much.
Okay, well, it was said. Hey, yo, YouTube, what's going on? Hope y'all are having a dope ass day. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video with my mother. You've been on the reaction channel before.
I have.
Last one was Linkin Park.
Yeah, the band that I'd never heard of.
The band that you never heard of.
Yeah.
So today's gonna be interesting. We're gonna be reacting to a band called Five Finger Death Punch that you've never heard of before.
Nope.
Heavy metal band from Las Vegas.
What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Except for herpes. That shit'll come back with you.
Born in 2005, because we just looked up that information. Actually, whenever you told me about Bad Company, like a long time ago, years and years ago, I looked up Bad Company, and Five Finger Death Punch has a song called Bad Company. So I clicked on that thinking that was like what Bad Company was.
Bad Company has a song called Bad Company too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay, so the song we're gonna be reacting to today is called Wash It All Away. Yeah, let's jump into it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to, and let's go. I also gave you the good headphones.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That.
You can be brutally honest too. If you don't like it, you can say this bullshit sucks.
I'm not embarrassed in front of you. I can be brutally honest.
Good, as you should be.
We'll be right back.
I don't think that I've ever reacted to a video where I didn't pause it, and I know you don't like pausing and stopping the song, so.
Well, did that's you do that for me? Thank you.
I have a lot to say about this. What do you think?
Okay, well, I have two things to say about it, and you're probably not gonna like the second one, but.
Is it something about the drummer and his face and how he looks satanic?
No.
Okay.
The first thing is I like the music. Mm-hmm. I like that kind of, you know, music. I like the fact that you can understand what they're saying.
Yeah.
And my first thought when I saw, can anyone wash it all away? Jesus can.
Hello.
That's what my first thought was, that, you know, he has all these problems. He's sick of the media. He's sick of social media. He wants somebody to wash it all away, like take away his sin.
Yeah.
Jesus does that.
So it says he's given up on society, given up on his family, given up on social disease, given up on the industry, given up on democracy, given up on hypocrisy. Everything in his life he's given up on. Devil's advocate is like Old Testament God is like a scary God.
No.
Right?
No.
What do you mean?
No. He's not.
Of course he is.
Why do you say that?
Isn't that whenever he, like, a bunch of natural disasters and stuff, killing everybody?
One, the flood, and that was it.
Okay, so that's kind of what I'm saying. So, like, do you think that there's any potential for this to be, like, a come God, like, kill everybody and, like, wash it all away?
No, I think he's talking about him personally. You might not be sick of social media, but he is. You know, you might not have hypocrisy in your life, but he does.
Yeah.
You know, I think I got that he was talking about him.
I don't know if you saw throughout the video, but they have, like, really cool with their veterans. They had flags holding up that said, like, support our veterans or whatever.
I like that too.
I think their most famous song, we should react to this too. The only reason that I didn't is because I've already reacted to it. It's called Wrong Side of Heaven, and it's like military type stuff, and they're heavily geared towards military and everything. So I feel like that goes kind of hand in hand with religion. I don't really know why I think that. So I think that you're right. You know, that could definitely be about some religious stuff. I like the way that they sound. It's got like enough catchiness. Like you said, you can understand the lyrics, which is cool.
Yeah.
Really like the drummer. I think that he did.
Oh, the drummer is great.
Did a fantastic job. And the shows look super cool. Looks really interesting and fun. Have you ever been in a mosh pit?
I don't know what a mosh pit is.
Like whenever they all separate and make like a bunch of room in the middle, and then they all go crazy and like running around in circles and crazy bombardment of energy and fun.
No. All the concerts I went to, I was either in the very last row or backstage.
Okay, that's cool. All or nothing.
Yeah, I like the way the vocals sound too.
Vocals are really good. I feel like this song would be like metal elitists and people that really like metal, I feel like would say that this is just like radio music type stuff that you hear on the radio. Like,
yeah,
not.
It might be, but you know.
I liked it.
I did too.
I thought it was dope.
Yeah.
That's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let us know what you think about the song. Let's keep this video in general. That is all we got for you today. So keep smiling. Keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact though. Yeah. How about you give everybody out there just one little, doesn't have to be advice or anything, or just a motherly thing.
Do unto others as you would have them do unto you. Be nice to people.
Be nice to people, you fucking idiot.
Go out of your way to say something nice.
Yeah, if bitch.
If you don't have anything nice to say,
then shut your fucking mouth.
Well, okay. I know you'd like to